bloody road, except that looking it out here, we're not going to go on a bit of a bloody road. We're going to head off down to Broke. Up to the left there was the army camp at Singleton, the army camp. Okay, well, here's our turn off. We're going for Broke. Settled in 1924. Plenty of space around everything. Sights in here. Right, there is a servo, which is also a general store, and there's a nice big rock just ahead of us. It's quite pretty. We've got ourselves an unmarked road to drive on now. Bit of driving going on down here. It's interesting looking at this on the topography map. I think you're driving over the hills, you're actually driving along the creek, following the creek or the river. So when she's running, this road's going to be underwater. I suppose it's up there, should be pretty safe though. Apart from what's rushing down the hill. Okay, the Kiwi. The truckload of fuel. He's not going to go over the bridge, I don't blame him. His GPS has told him to go to Sydney, that's the way he's got to go. But he should have used a map as well. In actual fact, he turned off to come down here from Singleton, whereas he should have gone straight on from Singleton. Now that's Paynes Crossing. Don't trust your GPS, make sure you get a map. Zay says, I'm from New Zealand, I've only been here a week. I said, that's all right, mate, we'll teach you how to read a map. Cheeky bastard. A lot of these signs for motorbikes, probably because they know the motorbikes will probably use this road and hoon around on it. So the motorbike riders seem to like doing that, coming out onto these roads and then using them as a racetrack. road giveaway down there. Geez, you can imagine the fire got going in here, that's for sure. sign on the side of the road, free horse poo. Called Lemming Corner for some reason or other. Called the letter A, and look at all the letterboxes on the side of the road down there. Yeah, we're currently up around the 350 metre area in altitude. Wisemans Ferry is 54. There's another thing about the motorbikes over here on these roads. A big sign back there with a picture of the guy on the motorbike to plan your corners and, you know, start wide, set tight, all this sort of stuff. So a motorbike rider's going to be reading that at 300 kilometres an hour. Maximum I've done has been about 50. Currently 17. of the creek now. Some little way back that the winding road stops in 3 kilometres. I've got a feeling it's more than that or further back. But the winding road keeps going according to my map. Boats out there on the river. This is the start of the Hawkesbury River, of course. Spencer, this place is called. Wisemans Ferry. There it goes across the river.
Turn right onto River Road.
Looking for the ski park. We can park there for the night, apparently. Hopefully.
Take the next right onto River Road. Prepare to arrive at destination on the right in 1.1 kilometres.
That's what you haven't seen for a while. Smoke. Smoke goes.